Steve Newman standing by now to fill us in on what went on weather-wise today. And I can tell you this one thing. We set a brand new record, which may never be broken. The last record was 52, set back in 1954, and it looks like tomorrow will be our 54th day.